What's up, everyone? This is our last day of riding out in Island Park. Shout out to our buddy Derek for giving us this spot. Hit the trees first, and then we broke through the trees and ended up hitting this burn area that was just fresh powder. No one had been there. Ended up being perfect. This is embarrassing.
Found an island today. Ripping down to a secret spot that our buddy Derek told us about. It's absolutely dumping out here. Back the other way about a mile and a half. We're gonna take this forest road in. Saw a couple of tracks on it, but it's so deep, so much fresh snow, it's not gonna matter at all. Gonna be a good day. Yeah, Derek wasn't kidding when he said this was a secret spot. This is the goat path in that we're taking.
Down there.
Give her a little rough tap. I was turning here, look at it, and I couldn't stop turning.
Dude, I smacked this fucking hard, just wah!
Fucking wheelie this shit, that was dope. Spot, is it okay?
Yeah, this is a good spot.
If anyone's curious what we eat on the mountain, I got venison, salami, summer sausage, bacon, cheese on a sandwich, cheese stick, some chips, and some pistachios. You can never go wrong with a made good bar. What you pack in, pack out. Don't leave your shit out in the mountains.
Let's keep going up. See where this goes, I guess.
I'm gonna go up here.
It seems like we're going slow, guys. We can't see shit out here in the open. Mm-hmm.
fucking ran up. You were gonna try to go across that, and I was like, fuck that.
There was a huge hole, I didn't see it.
I'm like, I'm going to the top and cutting across.
I gotta putt a little bit, I don't know where, which way to, I wanna make sure we're going back the right way. This is exactly where they went.
That spine or the next one? Alright, we'll get up on top and see if we're in the right spot. No doubt. Yep.
I know I said I don't want a car, but I haven't hit shit. It's just scary when you see shit like that right in front of you.
Yeah. We gotta go back up there. Come down here, and then we'll go up.
Right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a new wave.
Took a detour.
We can be right up there.
I think, watch for a creek down here at the bottom.
Okay.
And then we'll go up, yeah. That doesn't look super steep, like kind of where that saddle is right in there.
Right here.
We'll be able to get up there. What happened?
Well, there's like a road that goes across there, and then it's like straight up, and I just hit a wall. It is what it is.
Thanks again for watching. Towards the end of the day, it started raining on us. All of our cameras started freezing up, so we ended up heading out a little bit early, but we still got a full day of riding. But before the rain came, we were able to hit a ton of powder. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Come along for our next ride. But we hit a ton of rain.
Get out of there, you little turkey.